struck without warning or mercy. Cities burned. The land was soaked in blood. The orcs left nothing but misery and ruin in their wake. This wave of carnage now beats against Iron Guard. This border fortress is all that stands between the kingdom of Losteria and certain destruction.
Clara, you're alive, but where's Lord Roderick?
Oh, you made it. My father's trapped at the northern wall. Please help him.
I will.
Hurry, the orc attack is at its strongest there.
Leave it to me.
They're straight ahead. Are you all right?
That's one I owe you, girl.
Watch it. That was too close.
Wait. How the hell did you do that?
Oh, just my training. Forget about it for now. If we survive this, promise I'll tell you more. So hurry. I think we're close.
Look out!
Thank you. So, you can do it too, it seems.
What the hell? I didn't know I could do that.
Of course. I put in all the work to learn how to do this, and you just... Oh, anyway, let's get going.
Clara, no! It's too dangerous here.
I'm not leaving without you. Hold it off! I'll get Father out of here.
You're in such a hurry to die! Excellent!
time. We need to rescue the wounded before more of them appear. Father, are you all right?
Don't worry, daughter. I live. And you, I'm in your debt. If not for you, this castle may already have fallen.
I call it my duty, Lord.
What about me, Father? I was there too.
Not now, Clara. Where is Hélène?
Hélène? Oh, she said she was going to defend the western walls.
What? How long ago was this?
Right before we came to see you, Father. Or was it earlier than that?
Girl?
What? What's the matter?
Why didn't you tell me this? Not even Hélène can fight off a horde of orcs on her own.
Oh, by the gods, you're right.
Hurry, to the western walls. Hélène must be saved.
My lord, more orcs approaching from the south.
Damn, the last thing I need.
You deal with the orcs. Clara and I will help the sorceress.
You would do that. My debt to you grows with each passing moment.
I'll return soon, Father. Stay safe.
I will. You do the same, Clara. Men, to arms. We march for the southern wall.
This way, girl.
So many orcs. Do you think Hélène's still alive?
That sound. It came from above us.
Oh, I think you're right. Could it be Hélène?
Sorceress is injured. We need to get her to the infirmary.
No, I'm fine. The orcs. We must stop the orcs.
But your wound.
I have an idea, but I need your help.
Sorceress has spirit. I'll give her that.
Just buy enough time to cast a spell. If it works as I hope, we'll live to...
As you wish. Come on, girl. Let's go.
fighting? Why, and more importantly, can you teach me?
Now I see why they call you the High Wizard.
I have you to thank. If you two hadn't shown up and bought me time. This area's secure now. We need to get back to Lord Roderick.
Now that we've saved Helene, let's join Father at the southern wall.
Not with the sorceress so badly wounded.
What? Oh, Helen, are you all right?
I'm fine. Lord Roderick needs us.
Take care of her, girl. I'll go to his lordship's aid.
Okay, I'll stay with Helen and take good care of her, I promise.
No, my place is with Lord Roderick. Let me... very well. If I can't go with you, at least let me help you another way. Hold out your hand.
What's this? A reward?
An ancient artifact. It will allow you to use a technique called Soul Link. By connecting with the soul of a fallen enemy, you will be able to take control of their body for a short time.
Sorcery, but still useful.
I trust you, and know you will not abuse its power.
I have to go. I'll tell your father that you're safe, girl. Natural sorcery it might be, but I like it. I'm wasting time. I need to get to the southern wall. Using this sorcery too much can damn my soul. I need to be careful. Lady Clara and Helene have safely reached the infirmary. Excellent. And Lord Roderick's battle at the southern wall. The men have reported sight the Orc wall launching to the south. Ah! Then that's where I'm going next.
Is the Chaos Fragment safe?
Yes, and a suitable vessel approaches.
Then you know what to do.
I understand, Lord. But am I truly unworthy? If only you gave me a chance.
Must I painfully remind you? The vessel must be strong of will and pure of heart. You, my slave, are neither.
Yes, of course. Forgive me, Lord.
Oh, and slave, if you fail me, then everyone you have ever loved will die slowly and painfully.
Then I will not fail you, Lord.
Good. Remember, you will not fall easily. You must be careful in your approach. When you see your opportunity, thrust the fragment deep into his heart.
I understand. It will be done.